Alright, so I gotta install rear seat belts in a 64 Impala. With me while I climb in here. So to find perfect spots to drill the holes, half inch holes, half inch bolts, washers, stainless if you can get them. But you'll find in the back when you pull the seats up, there's four dimples in the metal. You just use those dimples as your guide and drill four half inch holes through. And now I'm dropping the bolts and washers, and I'm gonna tie it all in.